Our vision was to create an extraordinary spatial experience, but also to challenge and to explore the possibilities of timber.
It's the free-form roof that differs from previous projects we've done.
We always dreamt of building in Sweden because it's the country where timber has got a long, long, long tradition.
The architectural design of the new building is a very sleek construction, but it's a very rare way of building houses, at least in this part of the world.
Our role wasn't just to plan the structure. We also acted as the main producer.
It's a tight collaboration in between architects, engineers, and also erection know-how to find out if or whether the construction is going to be feasible or buildable.
They ask me, can we build this? Great. And I said, it is possible. We can do it. And they were so happy at this moment.
The biggest challenge, it was on site, the complexity of the building.
We have to do the bending and the twisting of the elements on site. And that is something we never did before, and that's what it makes quite unique.
With innovative solutions, high quality raw material and advanced processing, the assembly on site was really efficient.
And Blumer Lehmann were able to show references and also set up a team of experts that convinced us. The building itself is very specific and very extreme in a way.
It's about the smell, the acoustics, the sense, the softness of it. It's everything. It makes this hall very impressive.
Wisdome Stockholm is a landmark object and a reference that stretches the boundaries of how and what we can build in wood.
I couldn't imagine a better job than bringing innovation and tradition together and bringing up new dimensions in timber constructions.
If you focus on the building project and the cooperation with our Swiss partners in this construction, it has been exactly in time and executed in best possible way, I would say.
I think when we look back at this a few years from now, it is going to be a 10 out of 10, at least.